Back with another 360 video. As usual, it's Need for Speed, and this time it's Need for Speed Most Wanted 2012. Just purchased the Need for Speed Heroes pack, and now, yeah, I'm gonna go try it out. Yep. Map. Jack spots, alright. Now the reason why I purchased this pack was because of the Nissan Skyline, because I absolutely am obsessed with that car. So I need the Nissan. Wait, was it? Yes, there it is, there it is. Let's just jump directly. I mean, I love the Koenigsegg, but that comes via default, whereas this. Oh yes. Oh, lovely. I mean, it's not Paul Walker's Nissan Skyline sound, but it is a good sound nonetheless. No, I used to play this game a lot back on the iPad, and was pretty good, to be honest. The mobile version of this game was very good, and so is the console version. Yeah, sorry, my console, my 360 does that sometimes. And particularly with games like this, with particularly Need for Speed Most Wanted, I noticed, because it'll cut off and audio just won't play for like a few seconds, but then the audio will be repaired. So there we go. Death Row song right there. Oof. This engine sounds, my god, it's gorgeous. Oh god, police. Watch the traffic, we all have a bridge tangled up in Holy crap, they bought the SWAT team already. Oh. Oh god damn it, I got busted. Which design? I prefer the urban one, to be honest. Let's go for urban. Yeah, I'll go. Let's restart this once again, because I need the nitros. Oh, that sounds like my cat. Hold on, everyone. So sorry about that. Karma right there. Ooh. Oh, come on. Wait a minute, my cat wants back in. Well, Oreo's in. Now let's get back to the game. Thank you. Yes. Finished first place. Apply.